Good morning, everyone, and welcome to Creative Movement. We hope that you enjoy this morning's session of light movement that's in a creative vein to help strengthen your muscles for more vigorous exercise in the future. So do what you can, and you will need a little paper fan like we had last week if you don't have a fan, and something to hold in your hands, something like the little flat candles, because we're going to be doing a lot of wrist work, and I will come up close to the screen so you can see what that's like. So we'll get started now. Diagonal and reach down. other foot out in the diagonal. Reach down toward the foot with one arm up with the other. And foot back to center. Let's work with the neck a minute. And ear to shoulder. Chin to chest. Ear to shoulder. And look up. Slow neck. Work on the shoulder girdle. Raise the shoulder up to the ear, roll it back and down. Other side. Up to the ear, back and down. Now both. Now one and then the other. Other side. Hands on thighs. We're going to start working the core now. So you're going and slide, involving the waistline.
And I've been standing here with someone new.
And we're just going to stay here a minute and continue the slides.
Should walk away from home.
from rehab at home. So on the back here, you have a little knob and just turn your lights on. And you can get anything at home, just a little tea candle or anything that's going to fit in the palm that will not harm your floor if it falls or break. Now this is a little bit more advanced for the wrist, so we're going to, I think I'm going to have to stand on this one so you can see. And don't worry if they fall on the floor. Alright, so palms are up. You're going to turn the palm into the body, holding that in the palm, and turn it back out. And turn it in. Try to keep it from falling. And turn it back out. And turn it in. Now out. In. And out. And in. And out. In. And out. And in. Out. In. And out. All right, now let's try with both hands. In. Good. The wrist, lift, open, and down, and cross, lift, open out to the side, and down, cross, lift, open, and down, cross, lift, open, and down. All right, now we're going to do one that's a little harder. You're going to turn the hand in and take the elbow up, wind it around the head. That's it. And front. So turn it in, out, up, around, and here. Let me try facing the back. And let's see if we can get in here to the screen. And turn in. Raise the arm up. Take it around the head. Now we're involving shoulder. And back out to the side. And turn it into the body. Out. Raise the arm, come across the face, around the head in back, and out. All right, other side. Turn the hand into the body. Out. Lift. Bring it around the head. And out. So we turn it in. Out, lift, bring it across the face, around the head, and back, and turn both hands in and out, in and open, in and out, in and open. This is good for the delts. In and out. In and open. Let me get back up on stage here now so you can see a little more. across the body, turn it in, push it out. Flip, bring it across the body, bring it in, take it out, turn up. Good, other side, take it, adjust that and take it across the body, turn it into the body, turn it out, and open. And across, turn in, bring it out, and open. And cross, and bring it up, and in. 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 Take it out, 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 and in. Lift. Palms up. Five. Six. Seven. And eight. Okay, we can turn these off now. And it's very important when you're doing wrist work to have something in the hand. You're going to work your wrist a lot more than you would if you're just doing something without. This puts a little more pressure on the wrist. It helps work out every single area of it. So use a fan, use some candles, but work the wrist with something in it. Okay, we're going to do our cool down now.
Down.
just another one with a little bit more brain teaser work. Get brain active. Push away, pull in. Now we're going to lift the leg as we pull away, bring it in. And pull it in. So you're going straight ahead with the leg, sideways with the arms. Other leg. Now we're going to go side with the leg up with the arm. Soft march. Opposite arm and leg. One and then the other. All right, let's slow it down. We lift the left leg, right arm. Right leg, left arm. Left leg, right arm. We will be back tomorrow morning, 9 a.m. TheraBand, 10 a.m. Senior Strength and Balance. So thank you for tuning in. I hope those of you that are a little more physically challenged from various things, COVID, whatever, have gotten something out of this, and we're open to suggestions. You like it, you don't like us, let us know. All right, have a great day. Thank you.